Jaydazminecraft here today. We're gonna be playing. I hear music. Oh my god, they actually add music in Minecraft. Okay, so yeah, we're just gonna make a new survival world. Just for like fun. So I can show you guys like all the new seeds that you can use. It's not like, oh my gosh, this is going to be a really long video. No, it's just going to be these. Just good. I wanted to, on camera, I wanted to try this. Because it looks cool. Like, really cool. So yeah. The music stopped. It's like, look behind me. I need a shovel. I need to get some snowballs. Punch that wood like a boss. Oh yeah, I got my texture pack on, so it'll look different. Gotta get this wood shovel. Boom. Now I gotta go get some snowballs. So yeah, I'm gonna collect all the snowballs that fit in my hotbar. If I did all the snowballs that I can, it'll just take way too long. This probably gonna take a really long time, so yeah. Let's get going. Almost there. I don't get where the village is. Oh wait. Bunny rabbit. I'm so sorry, bunny rabbit. No, I got nothing. I gained nothing for that. I thought I would get like some food. I just wasted the life of a really cute little bunny. That shovel sucked. I think I see a sign all the way over there. Yup. It's covered. What is like a shovel or something like that in the blacksmith? Oh my god, you look so cool. Oh, sorry. Sorry about that. No crops, though. Is there even dirt on? There's probably dirt on there. Yeah. This, I hate this well right here. So bad for this. What just happened? I think there was a bloody, oh my god. After I break this, I'm gonna go set myself on fire. See if I live. Nope. I try to get out. Oh yeah, I was playing Minecraft just today and I built like this very nice ice castle. And I want to like rebuild it, but I was playing my friend's world. So yeah, you probably won't see that until I go back into my friend's world, which I don't even know how long it'll be. So yeah, I might try to recreate it on here. And yeah, let me go get my snowballs back. Let me help you with that, bruh. Oh, that's it. How ironic, though. Bruh. You know what? Boom. And make another one. I think I got like a little cold. Wrongful village. That's exactly what I hear, the Minecraft music. Oh, here it is, okay. This is meh. But yeah, my friend found a wild pink sheep. Oh my god, look at these sheep. Look at these sheep. Wait, what? You don't kill chickens with two smacks anymore? You have to put in effort? Oh, that was a baby one. Okay. Oh my god, yo, I'm sorry, bro. I am so sorry. You look awesome. Come back. I have no friends. JK, I have friends. Friends for days. Okay, that was kind of weird. Suit. Uncle, yes! Don't come with me. Come. Yeah, there's no way to lure villagers anywhere. So yeah, I'm just gonna spawn over here.
Aww.
But bro, you had so I think that guy had. Yo, you have sunglasses. I'll break you out. Pater. Yeah, as you said, pater. My feet, my foot just like completely fell asleep. I mean, I guess we'll take the house right next to the blacksmith. Not at all, because I'm just like, don't want to be by the blacksmith. Where my house could probably burn down. Ooh, bread and apples. Oh yeah, if you use the seed to find this village, it always has the same thing. Well, I tried it a few times and my friend took out loot. So yep, they're mine now. No, I don't want these shrubs. Just gonna plant it like right here. And one right here. Oh yeah, I forgot. I can't run out of things. I will encase you in my shrubs. Do you not want to be dead? Do you not want to be encased in my shrub? Okay, so I guess we'll move on to the next one. Okay. Okay. Stronghold. Since that one was stronghold, I guess we could do an epic cliffs in creative, because this looks like you need some creative at least, because look at this stuff. I don't think I'm gonna be able to parkour my way to the top, but first I have to try. Bruh. Oh yeah, and comment down below if you think that they should add like music. There's since PE, because I totally think they do, and yeah, if you agree with me, comment down below. Yeah, I really think that they should add them into Minecraft or like good music and game, and maybe like some custom discs. Google just popped up. Don't know why. Now I will have to parkour my way from the bottom to the top. Don't be afraid. I'm good at parkour. You're a weirdo. Third time's the charm, I guess. I guess. Yes. I'll make it extra parkour-y for you guys. Oh my gosh, like seriously, three times a charm. Okay. There was no way I got around that without building. Nope, I'm done. I am done. I'll just jump down here where I can't get up. Alrighty then. No. How is there? What? Wrong mountain. I want to jump. This is actually cool because it's like encased. Let me get up here so I could go back down there. If I can make this jump, I will be very surprised. Bro. Was it really that easy? Of course it's not. Why would life be that easy? Because life loves me first time, bruh. First time! Start from the bottom, now we're here. Start from the bottom, not a hole. Let's see. Now, the leap of faith from Assassin's Creed. Oh! I need to try that out in survival mode. Just because this. Okay. I'm only gonna put like a little bit of armor on. Just so I look good jumping, and my jeans, of course. Okay. Wish me luck, guys. Look, see the heart and the hunger bar? Like, not hacking whatsoever. That's what happens when you do the leap of faith. Now, I will do it with... There was a water. There was just like water there the whole time. Bruh, I am disappointed right now. So disappointed. I could have just climbed the water. There we go. This is probably gonna take a long time. We're making great progress here. We're almost there. Okay, it'll speed it up once we're a few blocks up. Okay. Wait, what? No. No. Why is this taking so long? Wait. Okay. Yes. Now I have to try it without the pants. Why am I even doing this? No, why? don't know why I was doing that in the first place. Could just build my way up. Boy, it was fun to climb, but boy. Okay, this time I'll do it from like the back to make it more risky, see? Leap of faith yet again. Wait, what? Why was I just shot at? I'm scared. Yo, it looks so creepy. Yo, jerk. I'm just gonna burn myself to death. There we go. Now we're gonna try another one. I wanna try all six of them. So, yeah. Okay, I think we should do the mesa biome because these have like to have literally mine shafts sometimes. Oh, so tired. And where is the mesa biome? Oh, it's this way, okay. Oh yeah, I'm a survival. That sucks. I'm not. Here we go. Oh, that was disappointing. What? Oh, that's not sand. Oh, I thought that was like golden sand or something. Something weird. Okay. Yeah, now we're in the maze of Io. This is where red sand come from. Why did I not know that? Well, because look, sticks. This is why I like dead bushes. Give me free sticks. So I could teach with. Or use a magical wand thing. So yeah, nothing good at all here, but if you want a mesa bio to mine all this stuff, the colors and stuff, then this is the seed for you. Yay. Okay, next one up is gonna be... we did the history, we did that one, so I think we should do Survival Islands. But I was gonna do Tiger Bay, but then, boring. Well, not boring, but I wanted to do the boring era one first. I haven't tried Tiger Bay yet, but I've tried this. This is actually the one that I was playing with my friend on. Yeah. The Survival Island is usually like a bunch of islands. See, there's one over there, and there's some over there, some over there, some over there. That's basically the whole thing, and yeah, it's nothing really more than this. I mean, if you want to do like a survival series, like, I don't know. Yeah, I can't even think of an example. Okay, yeah. You want to do an island series? This is the place for you. Next one up is going to be the Taiga Forest. I think Taiga something, I think it's called. Okay, Taiga Bay. Okay, yeah. I guess creative. Sorry, let's get into this straight away. Oh yeah, this is a spruce forest and then a winter biome over there. I mean, snow biome. So yeah, if you want to do If you want like a winter biome, you wouldn't and don't really want to do this kind of stuff and have all this icky stuff around, you could just use my seed, Jaydazminecraft. So you guys know how to spell it, capital Jaydazminecraft. Only the J is capital though. So yeah, I guess that'll be like the end of our video because it's like nothing more really. Oh, I have a great idea. I should just tame a dog. I feel really bad for these sheep. Polar bear? What? They added, oh my god. What if I punch it? Will it be mad? Yay, it loves me for days. What do polar bears eat? I'm gonna see if I can give them like food. Foodles. Do you want some meat? Okay, you want some rabbit, bro? Can I ride? I'm sorry, I just wanted to ride you. Apparently, I can't ride him, which is not very good at all. Oh, it's a baby doggy. Tame, bruh. Okay, bruh, bruh, bruh. Baby doggy, baby doggy. Puppy, yes, sit. Oh my gosh, wait, we have to dye it blue. No, I like the way that you have it, but just don't steal all the pizzazz. Now, look at the collar. Oh god. No! A polar bear versus. It killed my dog! You know what that means? Just spawn another one. Or five. I want a baby dog, though. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Didn't really mean for that to happen. Oh, sorry, I'm sorry, I'm sorry. Boom! Kill them! Do you also want to kill the polar bears? Sorry. Exactly! It drops a fish! It drops a fish! I'm gonna battle one and like the. Sit, please. Now, want to punch one in survival mode because it looks like it can be done damage. Oh my god. No, don't sit. Please don't sit. Please don't sit. Stand. Oh, why did I just stand? Okay. Stand. Stand. I would like fish, please. Oh yeah, right. Would you like some? Doggy, doggy. We need your reinforcements. Hey, go kill the polar bear. The very mean polar bear. It just killed me. I don't know why. It just like spawned the wolf and punched it. Sorry for all you dog lovers. I love dogs, but the effort I was not thinking. 12345 is a great password. It used to be my password until I had to change it for reasons. My friend figured out my password and what's going on my phone. So yeah. Yes, it is a bad password, actually. Oh yeah, I don't think you guys have seen this video. If you have, then great. And if you haven't, okay, you've seen it now. Okay, guys, this is gonna be the end of the video. So, bye. Have a nice day.